Roomba to a new location. Then press clean to restart.